Hello students, before starting anything, I just wanted to share one message. The entire world is struggling with COVID-19 and it's my kind request to stay safe and stay at home and learn from home. We are working for you and all you have to do is to support our PM in fighting this COVID-19 pandemic. So children, today in this chapter 1 of class 3, mathematics, we will just revise some of the topics. So children, our first topic is how to read and write 3-digit number. So children, here we have taken an example 2, 4, 6. So according to place value chart, we have made here a place value chart, ones, tens, hundred. So 2 is at the 100 place, so we have placed the number 2 here. 4 is at the tens place, so we have placed the number 4 here. 6 is at the ones place, so we have put the number 6 on the ones place. So children, now we will learn how to write this number, okay? So right here, 2 is at the 100 place. So we have made an arrow here and we have written 200. Now you can see here, 4, 6, 46. So we have made a column here and we have written here 46. So we read 246 as 246. Let us take another example, 503. According to place value chart, we have written 5 at the 100 place, 0 at the tens place, 3 at the ones place. So we have made an arrow here and we have written 500, 0, we have not written anything for 0, 3, 3. So we read 503 as 503. Now we will learn how to write numerals for number name. Revise how to write numerals for number name. So we have taken one example here, 160. So then how we will write numerals for this number name? 160. So we have put it 160. 306. So 3 is at the 100 place and 6 is at the ones place. So we have written 306 and we read as 306. Now come to place value and face value. We know children, according to place value chart, the position of every number. Like if we draw here a place value chart and we make 3 columns, ones, tens, hundred. So for the first question we can see 6 is at the 100 place, 3 is at the tens place, 9 is at the ones place. So for place value, we can denote the place value of each number. Like 4, 6, the place value of 6 will be 600. 3 is at the tens place, so the place value of 3 will be 30. 9 is at the ones place, so the place value of 9 will be 9. Now come to face value. Okay children, it's very important to know the difference between place value and face value. Place value is the actual position of the number in the place value chart. If 6 comes in the 100 place, so its place value will be 600. But face value is the value of the number itself. Like if we will know, like see an example here. 639. 3 is underlined here. We have to write the place value and place value of number 3. So for place value, 3 comes at the tens place. So its place value will be 30. But face value of 3 will be number 3 itself. In 455, 5 comes at the tens place. So the place value of 5 will be 50. But face value of 5 will be 5. In 800, 0 is at the ones place. So the place value of 0 will be 0. But the face value of 0 also will be 0. After revising the number names, numerals, place value and face value, here are some questions which you have to do at your home. So children, in our next video, we will do some more revisions on expanded form, short form. Okay children, till then, try to solve these questions.